घर का सारा काम कर लेती है, एमए भी किया है और क्लासिकल डांस भी करती है। दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन डायलॉग दैट कैन बी हर्ड इन बॉलीवुड मूवीज व्हेन अ मदर डिस्क्राइब्स द क्वालिटीज ऑफ अ डॉटर। Equipped with such multi skills, Indian girls have often been overlooked or miscalculated. This is the story of the skilled Indian girls. As we look back in Indian history, Indian women had the major share of their work of artistic, creative, and thoughtful in nature, like embroidery, weaving, pottery, interior designing, and so on. On the other hand, men usually had more muscular and strength-oriented work. For example, agricultural activities for cotton harvesting were done by men, while threading and embroidery were women's job. Back then, skills were transferred hereditarily rather than being taught in an institution. The definition and context of skill in today's time in itself had been limited to a degree for an industrialized job. Though this is not the true definition of skill or expertise, but then also, Indian women dominate the education sector and the banking sector of the country as far as the employment is concerned. A woman named Farhat, when loans an amount of 50,000 rupees to her husband, one of India's best radio taxi service named Meru Cabs is formed. The company was started by Neeraj on her wife's loan and turned out to be a great success. If lending seems a big skill, a group of women decide to take the only skill they knew. A rupees 800 crore company is born. Yes, simply from a 4 packets papad production unit found by 7 women entrepreneurs who knew only cooking, they set out to make Lichat Papad. Indian culture has always valued women over men. An example for this is that at any given time of a year, the festivals celebrated for goddesses are more than the festivals of gods. It is the time to broaden our perspectives of skills. The diverse skills of Indian girls and their enterprising nature can make any skill financially viable at any point of time. Technological advancements happening every day need skill upgradation frequently, and thus no technological skill is going to be relevant all the time. Narrowing down the skills of Indian girls from the context of a job is not the correct thing to do. In fact, the artistic nature of Indian women can add value to any skill they inherit or learn. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to not miss any update.